In a place known for its innovation in art and culture, they heard the call to build a different kind of interchange, and the New Mexico DOT took on this challenge. Introducing New Mexico's first diverging diamond interchange at Interstate 25 and Cerrillos Road. Say goodbye to congestion and hello to increased safety for drivers, pedestrians, and bicyclists. Santa Fe's diverging diamond interchange. Driving will never be the same.